once you get the diagnosis, everything sort of takes over. You're sort of swept along on it, to be honest. You know, you're told straight away you need to get legal advice and that. So Slater and Gordon were the ones really that we were recommended to go to. They were really, really good though. They just led everything through, you know, like it was no onus on me to do anything really, you know, everything was taken over and done for us, which was good. Because I think with it, they know that sort of time is of the essence really.